Sushant Singh Rajput's father, KK Singh, in his FIR, accused late actor's girlfriend Riya Chakraborty of not only abetting his son's suicide but also misappropriating funds. The Enforcement Directorate has been probing into the financial angle in the Sushant Singh Rajput's death case, and their findings have reportedly found no suspicious activity. As per reports, the source of ED mentioned that nothing suspicious or irregular has been found in the ED's probe into the late actor's finances, including those about transactions from his bank account, funds and other financial activities. When asked further to know about the family's claim that rupees 15 crore that were removed from Sushant's account, the source added that it appears there are some misconceptions on their part. Sushant's family lawyer Vikas Singh has now reacted to the latest development in the case and has agreed, saying that the late actor's family was not aware about his finances because the family never interfered with his finances or tried to control him. However, he added that Sushant's chartered accountant was changed.